Welcome to Web Predication's Daily Tech Tips. And today's tech tip is sort of different. It's just to let you know what information Facebook has on you. And I know there's a lot of news about Facebook and privacy and lawsuits and fines and everything, but here's how to know exactly what information Facebook has on you. Disclaimer, this might shock you. Anyway, log into your Facebook account and then click on this little arrow and then go to settings. Alternatively, you can go to facebook.com/settings. Should get you to your settings page. Now on the settings page, click on your Facebook information on the left-hand side pane. And right here, I'm going to show you two types of information that Facebook has on you. Now, first of all, Facebook has information it gets from your Facebook activity. These are Facebook posts, images you share, your friends list, things like that. And then there's also something called off Facebook activity. And this is information that Facebook gets from businesses and organizations you visit off Facebook. Imagine that. Anyway, I'll get back to that. So first of all, go to access your information. And this should tell you basically everything you probably know. Your posts, comments, your followers, groups you have. Your marketplace, all the things you buy, all the links you click on Facebook, all that stuff. Facebook has all that information as you would expect them to have. But then if you go back and click on off Facebook activity, Facebook explicitly says that off Facebook activity includes information that businesses and organizations share with us about your interactions with them, such as visiting their apps and websites. And if you want to see the whole list, click here. Now, for instance, this is my Facebook account, and I'm not really that active on Facebook, but Facebook has 570 apps and websites sending them information about me. And this includes big companies with big websites like AVG.com, Amazon, TechRadar, The Verge, CNET is here, PlayStation, all the games I play, WordPress, PayPal. I wonder what information PayPal would be sharing with Facebook, but hey, CNBC, all these huge websites that you would not expect are actually sharing your information with Facebook. Now, the main reason why Facebook collects all this information is for targeted advertising. But if you're feeling uncomfortable about Facebook having all this information about you, you can clear this history by clicking on this button at the top there. It says clear history. It's going to clear all the history Facebook already has on you from these websites and apps. So simply click on clear history. And then confirm you want to clear history. And that's it. Now, with your off Facebook activity, you might think you're in the clear. But one thing you should know is that Facebook will continue collecting your information from these websites and apps after the fact. And there's really no option to stop this. There's only an option to clear your history. If you go to more options, there's really no option to stop Facebook from collecting activity from other apps and websites. These apps and websites will continue sharing your activities and information with Facebook. Now, whatever you do with the information I've just given you is entirely up to you. I just wanted to put it out there just so that you're aware that Facebook is collecting your information and activities from apps and websites that are not linked to Facebook at all. Make of that what you will. Anyway, thanks for watching. And I'll talk to you guys in the next one.